Let's do 5 stretching exercises to lower blood pressure. We accompany them with 4-7-8 breathing, which helps us to relax further. We'll start from neck stretching exercises. We move our head left and right as if we're trying to look behind our back. The second exercise works our core muscles. Raise one of our hands and try to stretch. And now we raise another hand and lean to the other side. The third exercise works our biceps and also back muscles and also our core muscles. And the way to do it is to put one hand behind our head and pull it down with another head. So one hand is creating the pull action and the other hand resists this movement. And we change hands now. The fourth exercise is called the body twist, and this exercise stretches our core muscles. We grab the handle of the chair we're sitting on and twist our body to one side as much as we can. And twist your body to the other side. And the final exercise works our quad muscles and also our core muscles. Raise one of our legs and pull it to our chest as much as we can. At the same time, try to keep your body straight. Imagine an invisible line which pulls your head up. Let's do it for 1 minute. And we change legs. As you do this exercise, try to pull in your stomach, because that would also increase the effectiveness of this exercise, make your core muscles stronger. If you found this workout useful, please like it and share with your friends and family. Have a wonderful day.